have God in your life, you probably learn better and you feel loved at this school. You can work at your own pace, and they don't want you to be somebody else. They want you to be whoever you want to be in your life.
Probably more spiritual.
What do you mean by spiritual?
Like more connected to God.
When you're talking to someone out in the community, what is something that you think that you need to do when you're speaking with them?
Like pray for them and see how they are doing. I wanted to connect with them and know what they are dealing with.
You've been here for 8 years. How have you changed over the years?
I've come from a little kid who was nervous around adults and was afraid. I've grown to be able to talk easily in front of adults and grown in my education and my learning and my relationship with God.
How do you think you've changed since you've come to college?
Well, before I didn't know much about God at all, and Prodigies brought me to Him, and I have a relationship with Him now.
So how do you think Prodigy is preparing you for your future?
It's showing me my purpose in life, and that purpose will serve God and bring glory to Him.